A while back, we met friends at Cowfish on City Walk, and I am just now getting around to posting it. We had never eaten here before, and I think it's a great place if you have someone that loves sushi and also someone who doesn't, because there's something for everyone on that menu. Dave went with his trusty Captain and Coke, and I went with a Japanese whiskey smash, which was absolutely delicious. It has Japanese whiskey, lemon juice, sugar, and it's topped with a lemon and mint. I would definitely get one of these again. I dream about it. It was delicious. For starters, we went with the spicy torigashi shrimp. It was so scrum-delicious, spicy, shrimpy goodness. Dave went with a Texas Longhorn, which has onion strings, jalapeno bacon, and barbecue sauce. And I went with a Jen's Fresh Find and also a Firecracker Roll. I loved it, would definitely go back.